We are back at it again. We have all my different characters here. But now, I believe I did get a request the other night from you/Chubby Fish to create, what was his name? Let me find it. Brock Boeser? I hope I didn't say that wrong. So I'm going to try my best. I got a screenshot of him. Alright, male. Obviously, pick whichever fighting type you'd like. I actually kind of prefer B and C over A, so we're going to go C with this one, because I use that the least. I'm assuming he's an absolute unit of a man, seeing as I think he's a hockey player. I don't know how tall exactly he needs to be, but that is your discretion. Say that one right there looks like maybe a little one more down. Looks a little better. Hairstyle. At least for the picture I'm using, it's gonna be swept back a bit. Picture I'm using for my reference, that is. Nope. It's kinda close, not quite. No, not a Yusuke. Might have to see that the long hair in the back is the problem there, though. Ooh, this is a tough one. See, I didn't know of him prior to this request, so gonna have to. Oh, no, that's the Hisoka. That's not good enough. Oh, that's a terrifying sight to look at. Oh yeah, he's a hockey player. I was looking it up. I guess he's got a little bit of hair on the back. I was like, gee, that's a fucking picture of him from high school, Jesus. Alright, so let's see. Actually, his hair kind of looks like mine, so. No. Come on, there's gotta be a way to do this. I'm thinking this might be the best one, honestly. Not quite parted the right way, but. The eyes and hair? I think it's eyes and hair. Yeah, the eyes and hair is probably pretty close to it. This is the eyes and hair. I don't know which one that one is. Maybe they're both eyes and. I don't know. I'd probably say this one's closer, though. Maybe you disagree with me. If you have one you think belongs better, feel free, obviously. I was unaware of him until today, so not quite the best one to judge his hair. Oh, you know what? I can't tell what his eye color is in this. Looks maybe a bluish green. Let's see if I can get another picture of his eyes. So if my phone could not eat absolute butt right now, it would be great. Can I save this picture? Of course I can't. Man, they are not making this easy for me. Okay, so I got a greenish on his eye. Alright. It's good to know. It's a little bit lighter in there. Yeah, we'll flip this. Do this. This one. Be that. It's got a little bit dark in there too, actually. Maybe. Yeah, we'll just. Actually, what if we do this? Then go. There we go. How about that? Eyebrows. Man's got some regular looking eyebrows. If your character could smile, I feel like this would be a little bit easier. Man, looks like he's got some big ears. Not that big, though. Probably say, like, right there. It's okay, though. I'm not judging him. I have fucking massive ears. That's a pretty close one, but just save that for now and go back to look for more. Trouble is, trying to get realistic eyes in anime, it does not always work very well. You know, actually? Fuck, see, I don't know. It's always a tough one. I think, yeah, we'll stick with this one. That didn't see that like mega super green. Like it's a little bit green. Yeah, actually that one looks like it might be good. Oh, I also maybe just can't fucking know what a color is, and maybe it's not fucking green at all. Maybe it's got like blue eyes or something. I don't know. But I just thought it kind of looked like that. Now for a nose, let me find another reference picture, because, you know, looking at a nose straight on doesn't really help. Doesn't have too big of a El Honkerino. Probably say this one would be pretty accurate. Be better if you could adjust the actual facial features more, but whatever. Dude's got this fucking, like, chiseled jaw of an absolute unit. So we're gonna go with that. Features? I don't think, other than the facial hair, I don't think he's got much in the picture I was looking at anyways. It's not, like, full beard, I just realized. So, I don't know if you want to go facial hair or no facial hair. But in the event that we do, I'd probably go with this one. Do that. And I have no clue what his voice sounds like, so, I mean, looks like it would sound deeper than the rest of these, so. 9 or 10, probably. We're gonna go 9. Yeah, I'm not sure if I'm recording. I'm gonna cry. Oh, I am recording. Alright, we're good. Never mind. Go back in. That was terrifying for a minute. Alright. I'm gonna use his last name, not to confuse him with Brock. My other Brock, that is. Alright. We're not going to play online. As for skills, I don't really know what you could use. I really don't know. I don't think I have much money to buy shit, so we can see if I can get some form of a jersey for him. Oh, but we can get him a suit for when he's in an interview. That's what we can do, probably. Let's see. If I don't see anything else, that's what we'll do. Oh, Tuck, you can get the Dark Magician outfit or sell? What? I didn't know you could buy these. I've never gone all the way down. Alright, we'll give him a suit for when he's in his interview. That sounds good to me. Sorry, I mean to yawn. Just woke up not too long ago. I work graveyards after all, so this is my morning. Oh wow, it's just the top. That's awkward. That was a whole piece. Well, now I need to get pants. Oh. Those don't look great, but they're better than what we have for now. So I'll put those on while I get more. Got this bling on? Oh, no. Alright, let's see if we can buy him some pants. Alright, bottoms. Well, where are they? Wait, what? Do they not? Oh, I guess these would be the slacks. And be these. Oof, I'm broke now. There we go. Yep. He's ready. Ready for combat. Okay, 6 pass bar. It's always fun to see him close up punch someone in the face. I really don't know what else to use, to be honest. You know, meteor combination. You know. And we'll do airtight, and then we'll do godspeed. There we go. I'll just run him through through the training. All right. Going to the training arena, of course. I got Frieza and Jotaro on my team. Ooh. Alright, here we go. So, let's turn on all the training settings. Alright. Look at him just deck that woman in the face. What a scandal. I forgot to put the ninja when he's. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to do this to this poor man. See, maybe he's a goalie when he plays hockey or something. I don't know. This is his goalie move. And he flies out there and goes because everyone else suddenly ran off the rink. And takes care of business himself. He powers up and he's like, alright, that's it. Time to get serious. Man, I just love this ability. It's just so fun to use. But can I keep stacking that move speed boost? I fucking wonder. You know, maybe he is a secret ninja in the hidden parts of his life. You never know. Maybe he's a massive Naruto fan. Who knew? Maybe he ninja runs through his house. All right, that is a Brock for you though. Oh, wait, let's go have Brock do a grab. There we go. All right. And that is it for him. Oh, that was a little harder. I don't think it was hard as Shaggy though, considering this man has physical features, not just like a line for a fucking mouth. Fuck you, Shaggy. But yeah. Hopefully I did him justice. You can let me know. And if I did a good job, I'd appreciate some love. Hey, you know? But any other suggestions, let me know and I'll try them out.